I think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. And our live game is Chelsea against Roma. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
There's the whistle. Roma have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
They have a tried and tested passing formula, Peter, that's very easy on the eye, with panache and points.
Oh, he's broken through.
Messi.
Can he finish? Oh, wonderful, wonderful, Lionel Messi. And some of the best managers I've played for. Loose. So what now?
And it's Dyer. Messi.
Already, of course, on the score sheet. He's got it, and he's got time.
Messi.
Expecting a better ball than that. Milner. It's Milner! He's got away with one there. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Toni Kroos. Chance to shoot. Gamero! Hector Bellerin plays it forward. Bolt looks to dink one in. Finish, and Messi, he scores, and with that goal comes comfort. Perovic doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Toni Kroos,
Fortunis,
loose ball, who's going to get there? He's gone for it. That really should have hit the net. Just brushed off the ball there. That's not going to make it. Going through. Seferovic hits it! Tries a through ball. He's left his man, striding forward, facing goal. And he's there to cut it out. There is the final whistle.
Chelsea,
very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions.
The warmest of welcomes to all of you around the globe. We're just about ready to get going. The players will be with us very shortly. And our live game is Chelsea against Liverpool. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
And already we're underway here. In the squad for the new recruit. What on earth could be the reason for that?
Well, it could be a case that the manager just feels he needs a little bit more time to take it all in.
And it's Camara. Milner has just signed a new deal, if reported to be believed. And Bolt! Oh, just over.
Tries a through ball.
It's come loose. Mane!
Stefan Savic.
Have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Down by a
Ronaldo
with the ball through.
Stefan Savic.
He's on his way. Going for goal!
Messi.
Bolt, now the pass, and Gamero!
And it's Mane. Mane steaming forward.
Oh, well intercepted. Face to face with the keeper. He's gone for it! He's done very well to get to that.
Head in, no further forward. The score here, still 0-0.
And we're already back underway here.
First 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Gamero! Big moment! Massive goal!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting...
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Bolt.
Now the counter, has he picked him out? Now it's Gamero, he's gone away, and Gamero! Fantastic from Gamero! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Needs to get it forward quickly. Goes long.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Could move up a gear here, and he's one on one, and the finish! He's scored! Back to within one! Interest!
A little unfortunate. He had a lot of... Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Looks like a good ball through. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there.
Messi.
Chelsea are looking.
Gamero. Oh, they could break here. Going through. Pops it into the area. Can he score? Really well taken goal. He was really quick to react to the initial save.
Sal
had a shot, close but time for no more. The whistle has gone.
Chelsea
claim victory here, and on balance they were worth it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Chelsea won thanks to a disciplined game.
So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. My name's Peter Drury and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Begley.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
So we're up and running.
What do you think this turns on, Jim? One of the game's best ever, Cristiano Ronaldo. He brings the power to whatever he does, and his unquenchable thirst for goals is always an enjoyable.
Now it's Camero.
Camero
plays it out to the flank.
Messi.
Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo
going through. Great tackle, he had to get that right. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Carvajal looking up to see who wants it. Ashley Young knocks it.
He'll try from distance, and he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And that's been Lever. Brushed off the ball there.
Romero. He's away. Luis Garcia! Goes wide. He's got options out wide.
Messi, he's left his man. Goes for goal. Just off.
Now it's Camero. Oh, that's neat. Played out to the right. Oh, full-blooded challenge, and it had to be. Forward it goes.
Di Maria
had the ball through.
Ronaldo plays a clever pass.
Has a hit! And it's a goal!
Messi
versus the keeper, and only defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
Ronaldo
looks to dink one in.
Messi,
very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Chelsea don't need to press the panic button just yet.
He's gone for it! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate.
Fischer.
It's Di Maria. Played out to the wing.
And a save is desperately calling for it out wide.
And it's hoisted clear.
Messi
puts it into the middle.
Camero. Sturaro takes control of it and he's on the move. Bolt.
Sturaro. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Now it's Messi.
Going through. Can he find a finish now? Kovacic tries to dink it in. Di Maria.
Fischer.
Out towards the flank.
Eliseu. Into the box.
Marquisio.
He'll hammer it!
That's up.
Well, this man's contribution is, as you would expect, proving terrific.
Well, not only can a player of such high calibre show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment.
Going for goal! He's got away.
It's Dorado.
Out wide to the right.
Can he finish?
Threw himself.
And it's Messi.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Messi.
Cabrera. And the shot! This could fall anywhere.
Running which can open up many possibilities.
With a delicate ball.
Shoots!
Romero. Dyer. Pushes it out wide.
Looks to thread it through. Goalkeeper's ball. And that's that.
Well, much worthy industry, but that alone, simply not enough.
They are beaten by the better side.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Chelsea against Arsenal. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
As you can see, we've already started here. Goes wide. Wonderful quick feet.
Messi
shoots. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
Messi.
João Cancelo
produced a good ball to find. Bolt. Shot a goal! It's in! The breakthrough strike! Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent.
Long and high towards the flank.
Messi.
Pretty robust, but it's got the job done.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Messi goes up and over.
Really well taken goal. Ball through.
And it's Camero. Messi.
Messi. It's Messi! Milner.
Messi.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Messi.
Goes through the middle. Messi hits it! And he's there to make a great...
It could have been three.
Chelsea in control at half-time, 2-0.
And we're already back on the way here. And the through ball is intercepted.
Camero.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. He's got away. Has a pop! And it's hoisted clear.
And it's Bolt.
Goes for goal! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Ings plays it short.
Milner. Bolt. Forward it goes. There is the final whistle.
So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them. And the result followed inevitably.
But Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Chelsea won thanks to a disciplined game plan.